tusks of the walrus, and it would make this beautiful noise. And he's been gone 6 years now, but I lift my one-year-old daughter up, and we flick the tusks, and we hear it, and she smiles, and it's like Grandpa's there.
That's really neat. Heather Brown, a civil servant from South Berwick, Maine. What did you do a lot during your honeymoon in Vegas?
Well, I checked my email to check my Jeopardy audition status because about a month and a half before we got married, I had done the first phase of the audition, the video test. So I had to bring the computer, check it obsessively because I didn't want to miss my audition, and ended up not getting the audition call until about a month or two later, but I had to make sure I couldn't miss it.
Absolutely. And a returning champ, Yung Shan Wong, a public defender from Los Angeles, California. Tell us your first memory of Jeopardy.
So I believe it was Celebrity Jeopardy, and Noah Wiley was on it. That brings me head for some reason, and the answer to Final Jeopardy was malapropism, a word I've never heard of and still don't know how to use in a sentence. So that word has stuck with me every single time, and I try to slip it into like anything I write nowadays, like I can try to use it. So
sounds very fancy. All right, back to the game. Yung Shan, your selection.
Salad for 800.
It's the first name in salad dressing and for the steakhouse known for it, including fat-free raspberry pecan and sweet Vidalia onion. Heather.
What is Ken's?
Yes.
Rhyme Zone 400.
The typical response for one of my bad puns. Heather.
What is grown?
Yes.
Rhyme Zone 600.
Its only function is to mate with the queen bee. Brian.
What is a drone?
Yes.
Rhymes for 800.
It precedes the coop to describe a bird or person who has escaped and vanished. Heather.
What is flown?
That's right.
Rhyme 1000.
Equine hue of darkened colors lightened by a mixture of white. Brian.
What is roan?
That's right.
Hemingway for 1000.
Hemingway ate his last meal on July 1st, 1961 at Michelle's Christiania restaurant, still a hangout for skiers in this Idaho city. That city, Ketchum. Brian.
Hemingway for 6.
Hemingway's To Have and Have Not is less remembered as a novel than as the film that kindled the romance of these two co-stars. Brian.
Were Bogie and Bacall?
Yes, Humphrey Bogart and Lauren Bacall.
Hemingway for 400?
It's a daily double. You've taken the lead with 4,600. How much would you like to wager?
I'd like to make it a true daily double.
All right, then. Here's your clue. Hemingway bought his longtime home in Cuba from the sale of film rights to this novel set during the Spanish Civil War.
What is For Whom the Bell Tolls?
That is correct, Brian. That takes you to 9,200. Select again.
Hemingway for 200.
Hemingway's first great love, Agnes, was his nurse during World War I after he was hit by 200 pieces of this, fragments from a mortar. Heather.
What is shrapnel?
Yes.
Salad dressing for 1,000.
Traditionally, this alliterative salad dressing is big on mayonnaise, but a viral TikTok used olive oil and nuts. Heather.
What is Green Goddess?
That's it.
From the Speedway, 200.
Here's Jimmy.
Las Vegas Motor Speedway track, like most NASCAR tracks, is made of this paving material, also called blacktop, but specially formulated as it has to stand up to 150-degree temperatures.
Brian.
Was asphalt?
Yes.
400?
Back to Jimmy.
Yes, there are speed limits in NASCAR. At Las Vegas Motor Speedway, it's 45 miles per hour on this road where cars are serviced.
Brian.
What is the pit?
Yes, the pit road.
600.
Jimmy again.
The era of one company sponsorship for the championship of NASCAR began with this tobacco brand in 1971.
Yung Shan.
What is Marlboro?
No. Heather.
What is Camel?
Nope. Winston. Brian, select again.
800.
Let's hear from Jimmy.
In 2019, the Vegas Speedway was the site of aerodynamic testing, including a longer splitter, the front end equivalent of this rear piece. By increasing downforce, it reduces lift and maintains traction.
Brian.
What is a spoiler?
Yes, and here's the final clue. Jimmy, one more time.
The purpose of drafting or following closely behind another car is to create this between his tail and your nose, so he pulls you along as your drag is reduced substantially.